to another video. So today I was actually thinking of doing nothing. I have no idea what we're gonna do. First I was thinking of doing makeup, then I realized that whenever I do makeup, I just get so wowed and it all messes up. But you guys help me a lot sometimes. So yeah. We actually went to Dollar Tree, and it's only $1. You guys don't know what the Dollar Tree is. Of course you guys know what the Dollar Tree is. But if you don't, Dollar Tree is where you get everything for $1. Sometimes not just $1. Not $1.99. I think it might be at least $1.99. But I got this there today. So it has morning, and I broke it. Dress, brush, teeth, and brush hair, and have breakfast, and then noon, play, have lunch and play, and then afternoon, watch TV and sleep at 8:30 and at 5:30. Have dinner. Sorry guys, I'm just here, I'm messy in the car. So yeah. So you guys should always know that no matter how much you think I'm thinking out, so no matter how much you think that I'm sad. Sorry guys, I keep messing up.
I like it a lot.
But I'm sad. You don't have to worry about me. Like, I'm normally sad all the time. From pressure, or I have tons of pressure sometimes. Sometimes I don't have pressure, okay? So, for some odd reason, I want to put on my life jacket. I do not have a sword soon. Just when I went to Europe with my cousins. Or friends, like. I should grab this stuff like outfit. Not in fashion, but it's not water. Sorry guys. This is really like the worst vlog ever. Because like it. Oh gosh. Sorry guys. I probably gonna have this boring vlog until I answer. But I'll show you the earrings that my mom gave me real quick too. Are they in here? Oh, okay, yes. I hope they are. No, I have no idea what to do. Okay, they're in here. It's a little shotgun's case. Guys, it is okay if I set you down again. I keep having to set you down, guys, because I have to get this. Oh, sorry, guys. That's so mean of me. I have these fancy against the earrings and mom gave me. So, okay, I'm leaving now. Hold on, let me focus it. So this is the earring. It's cool because it has, sorry guys, a gem on the top. And then the same thing for the other one. And then, look at this. It's weird. It's like, for your ear, it's like, on the back, it sort of hurts because the corn, like, it feels like, it looks like it doesn't have, sorry guys, to go down, it's a drop one of them. It looks like it doesn't have corners, so when you put it in your ear, it feels like it has super sharp corners. It's still real fun. I actually was wearing them today, and I like it. This is water, and the question is, my mom wouldn't ride a bike in the house. I want to take off my treadmill, but I have to wait until my grandparents get back because I'm my mom tonight, and I'm my dad. I can't go down with my dad. So, there's only one flaw with my mom, and it's because she doesn't really want to be in the morning business. She actually did in the beginning, but then she was doing it on a bad day, so then she was feeling like, no, we shouldn't do it. Because we watch vloggers all the time. Speaking of that, my sister is watching a YouTuber. And that's it.
So, me and the fans of Minus Morsions and Marcidians want to know what YouTuber you were watching.
Emily 33, why?
And that reason. So, apparently she's watching Emily 33. And, why does she have red eyes?
You've
been nothing but an unsincere making a vampire. Oh, no wonder she has red eyes. Can you show them what it looks like?
Yeah. Okay. If you guys can see that.
Yeah, she has red eyes. So, if you guys see that, really well, thank me and my sister. So, I'm gonna sorry, it's not that.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it again. So up in that hole, see if this vlog was good.